Today was a roadshow that we organized in commemoration of the 50th anniversary of Polo Club, the Port Harcourt Polo Club. So this is the beginning of the celebration, and we are going to crown it up with the tournament coming up next month.
Polo is for anybody and everybody. It's a good form of exercise, as you can see. We've just done a 10-kilometer walk around the selected areas of the city. We have a tournament coming up in January 9th to 15th, which has always been annual. Every single year we do this. But coming year, January, it's a big one. Port Harcourt Polo Club is 50.
This is a tournament like no other. I mean, it's 50 years from when we were founded, so you can imagine everything will be on the highest level possible.
So we have A-list polo players coming in, A-list entertainment, A-list artists. All the best of the best polo players will be on this field in Port Harcourt come January 9th to the 15th.